It's hard to explain how things have changed, but I'm not the same as before, and I know.
Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to Ryan Kessler.